part I come on and talk while these people who are late can sit in their seats. Hi, how are you? How are you doing? It's traffic, I know, it's terrible. What we just heard, 我们刚才听到的是这个轻骑兵啊, the Light Cavalry Overture. It's a piece by Su Pei, and it's actually an opera. 就是一个轻歌剧, 也就是一个不是那么沉重悲怆的一种歌剧, 就是一个轻歌剧的 operetta. And this operetta is actually very rarely performed. 基本上很少可以整个的歌剧很少的这个呈现在舞台上, 但是这个 overture 这个序曲是一个非常 大家很熟悉吧, 但都谁听过这个请举手? Who's heard this before? Raise your hand. Wait, who has never heard this? Raise your hand. Okay, who have decided not to raise your hand no matter what questions I ask? Thank you. Because this is a popular piece because it's been used in many cartoons. 就是很多的这个动画片都用了这个曲子, 所以我们会很熟悉。 其实我小时候接触古典音乐很多是通过看动画片儿，对吧? So here's the classics of cartoons. 所以你们小朋友们，如果你们没有听过这种音乐会的话，你可能在动画片里面可以吸取很多的这个古典音乐的这个内容。接下来一首曲子呢，是一个新曲子。 So I'm sure nobody has heard the next one. Okay. 因为是什么？Because it's a new piece commissioned for this concert. In fact, you're the first human beings. All of you are the first human beings on Earth to ever hear this piece. 我们在座的是地球上的第一批可以听到接下来这首曲子的人类，因为它是由我们在多伦多本地的著名华人作曲家王彦桥老师刚刚写出来的。 谱子我们刚印出来，他就坐在这儿。This is a composer for the piece that you're about to hear that's never been performed. So tonight, it's actually the world premiere, 世界首演, the first time ever it's been performed ever anywhere. So when you like 85, you can tell your grandkids, okay, your grandkids maybe, okay, that you were there with the composer when you first this piece was performed. 这个叫 So this is the overture for the new year, so it's a new year, and it's actually a very Chinese sounding piece, but it's actually made in Canada. It's a made in Canada Chinese product, so it's a crazy concept, so think about that while you're listening. So, without further ado, let's introduce back to the stage again. 我们再有请上台我们的指挥李新草。